make any difference where you play. Eventually, you're gonna run into hard bunkers. Well, the good news is the ball is not gonna bury. The bad news, that it's gonna roll down to the lowest part of that bunker, and that's where the hard sand is. Well, if you're having trouble with this shot, chances are that you've got the ball too far forward. The blade's hitting behind the ball, and... Does that look familiar to you? You're blading the ball. The shot's not really that difficult. What you have to do is play the ball back, almost off your right heel. So move forward on it. The reason for this is because now the club will go in an up and down motion. Open up the blade just a little bit and play it back off the right heel and hit down behind it. Create your own sand. Put it about an inch behind the ball and hit down on it.
That ball came out a lot better than I thought it would.
The good news, the ball's not gonna bury. The bad news, it's a tough shot. Play it back, hit down on it, and it'll be a piece of cake for you.